Hey guys, how's it going? What's up? So guys, today we are in our new studio. I'm gonna give you just a bit of a tour here. I'm actually looking for my juice before we get started. There it is. All right, I just can't without this one. Actually, just matching the walls here. So guys, let's get this done. So guys, I want to quickly share with you my to-do list for today. I have to update plugins for one client, optimize the speed for a designer e-store, and migrate a photography blog to a different hosting. And you might be asking, why did you take on so many clients? I know, because like this is not the way managing multiple sites should work, ideally. I am sure that to many of you guys, this scenario is absolutely familiar as well. So in this video, guys, I want to share a secret, which is to find an amazing WordPress management solution and never worry about your agency's growth capacity again. By the way, guys, how about you? How many sites are you managing and how long does it take you? So let me know in the comments. Now, the first thing, guys, we're going to talk about is migration. So you find a better hosting, you get thrilled, and you decide to move your client's websites to the new platform. The right WordPress management solution should let you migrate websites simultaneously and automatically without any data loss, fast, or additional fees. Keep this in mind, guys. A good WordPress management solution should also have a multi-site feature. What is that all about? Well, it is when you manage your WordPress multi-site installs from a single place. If you're new to the concept of multi-sites, check out our article from our blog, which I have linked in the description for you. In short, managing a WordPress multi-site is when you can perform plugin updates and other actions for each site of the multi-site installation separately or in bulk on the many websites in the multi-site installation simultaneously. One aspect of managing multiple websites is plugin management. Oftentimes, you will want to install and activate the same plugin on a number of websites you're managing, or you will want to delete or update a plugin on multiple websites at the same time. A good WordPress management tool should definitely have thought about this for you as well. Then there's security, guys, something that is essential for all websites as there's hackers lurking about. So look for a WordPress management solution that will let you scan all threats and vulnerabilities for your websites at the same time or schedule those scans for you. Also, guys, include a staging environment to the solution you're looking for, as you will be able to experiment with all your websites before pushing them live. Another important point that, guys, really saves you time is the option to schedule actions in bulk and automate manual tasks. Whether it's about backing up your clients' websites or upgrading plugins and themes, the right WordPress management solution should have you covered in here as well. And plus to all of this, guys, look for an all-in-one dashboard. You need to be able to connect all your clients' websites to one place and find all the necessary features and functionality on that one interface. WordPress itself is a complex and crowded interface, one that doesn't make site management any easier for you. A user-friendly dashboard is convenient and makes site management process so much faster. As long as the interface is well-designed and works smoothly, you will never want to go back to WordPress Dash again. Now, guys, that we're done discussing the factors you should be looking for, let's take a tour of TenWeb. It's an innovative automated hosting solution that has everything for the smooth management of your clients' websites. One huge positive to going with TenWeb, meaning that you're choosing a hosting provider and a management tool at the same time, is that you can get everything in just one place. Everything is automated. You can get automatically page speed score of 90 plus for all your clients' websites, schedule all updates, backups, security scans, and so much more. So we log into my.tenweb.io. By the way, there's a free 14-day trial without a credit card requirement if you want to test drive TenWeb before committing. Anyway, here on this account, I have already some websites to manage. If we click the Manage button, it takes us to TenWeb Dash for this particular website. Let's see. If we go to Plugins menu section and then Scheduling, we can enable automatic updates of all plugins with just a click. Below, we can choose if we want these updates to be performed monthly, weekly, daily, or at a set time and date. Later, when these updates are automatically performed, we can check on them from the scheduling history section over here. Imagine how much time you can save if you automate all the plugin updates of all the websites you're managing. This is just great. So similarly, if we click security from this left side menu and then go to scheduling tab, we can schedule regular automatic security scans. Again, we can set to monthly scans, weekly or daily. If we have scheduling enabled for all our websites, this will surely keep them up to date and secure. With SendWeb, you can automate anything from WordPress core updates to image optimization. It can be done from this image optimization menu section over here. This makes your work efficient, saves you a lot of time, and smoothens the workflow in general. So, this is all. But are you an advanced user interested in multi-site management? This video section is for you, but if you'd rather skip to our next cool features, white labeling and user management, feel free to do that too. Now let's start poking around the multi-site support feature on TenWeb. Here on this TenWeb account, I have already connected WordPress network, and here's my multi-site thumbnail. We can click on View Network Sites to manage a single site, or click on the Manage button to manage the entire network. If you click on the Manage button, it will take you to your TenWeb network dashboard. Here you will see My Sites, Overview, Backups and Security. When you connect to the TenWeb dashboard, you can enable the backups and security services for your entire network, allowing you to backup and secure the entire network at once. At the top left of your network dashboard thumbnail, there's a stacked house icon. We click on it and it takes us to the WordPress network admin dashboard. Next up, let's try activating plugins and themes. Here we have the choice to network activate or to activate for one specific site. Same goes for deactivating as well. To quickly navigate to our other sites or to the network dashboard, we click the drop-down menu under Multisite. Some other cool features included in TenWeb's Agency Planner, white labeling and user management. Now, white labeling means that you can just present all our services and tools, from automatic speed optimization to automatic migration, automatic backups and security, as your own. And it's completely legal. Your clients will be thankful for their fast, reliable, and beautiful websites. Then there's user management, where you can assign different roles to the people working at your agency. Defining the scope of their responsibility really helps save time of managing multiple websites. We have a brand new video on user management coming soon, so stay tuned for that. The fact that TenWeb includes both hosting and the features for easily managing multiple sites means that you don't have to go looking for a separate WordPress management tool. But in case you'll need one, our list of three best WordPress management tools will come in handy. WordPress Remote is a completely free plugin from the WordPress repository that lets you easily update WordPress core, plugins and themes with a single click, no matter how many sites you're managing. The only downside here is that while some reviews mentioning that the plugin used to be really great, it's not great anymore. ManageWP is another great way to manage multiple sites. You can backup, restore, migrate, perform security scans, manage users, and update all your clients' websites in just a click or two. ManageWP is a free plugin, but you can get the premium version as well for just $1 a month. And the final solution on our list, guys, is MainWP WordPress Manager. Of all the three, this one is the most advanced option. For it to work, though, you need to install two plugins, MainWP Dashboard and MainWP Child. The dashboard lets you connect separate WordPress sites with different hosts and on different servers. The Child plugin lets your dashboard site connect and communicate with the WordPress site it is securely installed on. So guys, that was all. Now you know what to do to make us happy. Like, hit that subscribe button for more agency content, and write a comment telling us how many hours do you spend managing multiple websites. So guys, take care and I'll see you next time.
This video was brought to you by TenWeb, an automated WordPress platform designed for agencies. Automate hosting, speed optimization, migration, site building and management, and skyrocket your agency growth. Sign up for a 14-day free trial and experience true automation.